Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.
This is my first season back, so taking a bit of time with help from Damien there to see what we have. We haven't got lost a few players, so we'll probably have to concentrate on the youths that we have. A lot of good youths coming up, so it's going to take a little bit of time for us this year. So what we're trying to do is blend a few youths and a few experienced guys and just see where it takes us, really. It's not going to be at 100 miles an hour at the start, you know, so I think it's going to take a bit of time, you know.
Yeah, you're back into it, obviously, like you said, looking forward to it. Probably a lot of plans in your head and a lot of ideas too as well, but like you said, let's have a look first and see what we can do.
Yeah, I don't think it's short term here. This is the reason we came back when I spoke to Damien on it. It'll take a couple of years to get back up because we haven't been competitive the last couple of years. You know, 20 points in the Premiership, you know, it's not really an awful lot, you know. So we just want to get back competitive and get things going in the right direction and get the club back up where it used to be. And that's the idea for the first season or two anyway, you know. So hopefully it goes well.
Damien, how do you assess last season? Positives, negatives?
Too many negatives last season. Like, we had lost a lot of players from the previous season, so it was understandable that it wasn't going to be a great season. But we were happy enough with the lads. The lads that were there, they worked really hard. So at the end of the season, it probably wasn't that bad, really, because we had a squad of lads that were willing to put in the work.
Takes a bit of pressure off, though, in a sense as well, when you know what you're dealing with. Not the you know what I mean? That you have a task of rebuilding again.
Yes, not from last season, no, but this season it's going to be a lot different. It is going to be a lot different because we have players after coming back in. We're going to work with, as Gerard said, we're going to work with the youths as well and try and bring a few of them into the squad. So hopefully it'll go on from there.
Any, can you tell us about any of the young lads that I suppose I'd hope to come into the team, or is it sort of secret at this stage?
Ah, no, it's not a secret. We know who they are. But no, they're good promising players in the club, and we're going to give them a chance.
Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.